A stricken Iranian tanker adrift in one of Asia's most important shipping lanes. What remains unclear is the environmental threat posed by its combustible cargo. But pictures on Chinese state television appear to show the fire is now under control. What's less clear is how much oil has so far been spilled. That is a worry for fishing communities along China's eastern coast. Some fear that a large oil slick could poison the waters on which they depend. 21 survivors of the collision, all from the Hong Kong freighter, the CF Crystal, were brought here after being rescued by local fishermen. One of those fishermen told us that their trawler had been close by when the tanker and the cargo ship collided. He said, "We heard a loud bang before the night sky was lit up." A short time later, he and the other fishermen were helping the crew of the CF Crystal out of a lifeboat. It was too dangerous to reach the tanker, though, he said.
It took us about a half an hour to get there. It was a big fire, dangerous. Explosions were still happening.
In Iran, the tanker's owners still hope some of their crew are alive.
We think that it's likely they will find survivors, since the vessel's engine room is not directly affected by the fire and it's about 14 meters underwater. There is hope.
On Wednesday, Chinese officials said no large-scale oil slick has yet appeared, but with environmentalists still unsure how much has actually spilled into the sea, a full assessment of the risks is not yet possible. Adrian Brown, Al Jazeera, Zhoushan in eastern China.